a traffic alert, the Oregon Department of Fish and Wildlife is reminding drivers to watch out for animals on roadways. Wildlife vehicle collisions peak in October and November as deer and elk complete their annual migration to winter range. Drivers should be cautious in areas of dense vegetation. Slow down around curves and always expect more animals when you see just one.